From the gas station to the grocery store, Americans are struggling with rising prices and historic inflation.
The price of gas, rent, food, used and new cars all up. And consumer sentiment is down to a 10-year low. Rising prices have left one in four people feeling that their standard of living has dropped.